The Hebrew text is Jeremiah chapter 8, verses 19 and 22. Hark, the cry of my poor people, for far away in the land. Is the Lord not in Zion? Is her king not in her? Why have they provoked me to anger with their images, with their foreign rivals? The harvest is past, the summer is ended, and you are not safe. For the hurt of my poor people, I am hurt. I have mourned, and this may take hold of me. Is there no harvest in the land? Is there no position there? Why then has the help of my poor people not restored? Lord God, my people, God. The gospel reading is Luke chapter 15, verses 14 to 19. Please stand and able. When he had spent everything, a severe famine took place throughout the country, and he began to be in need. So he went and hired himself out to one of the citizens of that country, who had sent him to steal to feed the pig. He would gladly have filled himself with pot that the pig were eating, and no one gave him any. But when he came to himself, he said, how many of my father's hired hands have bread enough and spirit to spare? But here I am dying here. I will get up and go to my father, and I will say to him, Father, I have sinned against heaven and before you. I am no longer worthy to call your son. Treat me like those hired hands.